Ladies and gentlemen, please stand and remove your hats for the presentation of the colors and the Pledge of Allegiance, moment of silence, followed by our national anthem and alma mater, performed by the Westside Warrior Marching Band. Tonight's color guard is commanded by Cadet Second Lieutenant Adam Rashaw, who is carrying the flag of the United States of America. Cadet Alyssa Leslie is carrying the flag of the great state of Arkansas. Cadet Allie Davidson is carrying the flag of Westside High School. On Right and Right Rifles tonight are Cadet Staff Sergeant Ryan Miller and Cadet Staff Sergeant Alyssa Broplay. Now join me for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. We will now have a moment of silence. And now for the national anthem. Please remain standing for the departure of the colors. Thank you. Thank you. We would like to welcome everyone to the 2022 Football Homecoming Court presentation. This year's theme is Friday Nights Under Hollywood Lights. Students participated in the first annual parking lot party, door decorating, games, a pep rally, and powder puff games throughout the week. We appreciate everyone's participation in this week's activities.
We will now begin by introducing the cheer squads, beginning with junior high. Abby Butkovich, Addison Thomas, Jessa Tompkins, Lacey Warren, Madeline Easley, Allie Montanez, Bella Black, Bella Simpson, Ella Caples, Gracie Bryant, Kaylison Williams, Kendra Moody, Lillian Robertson, Addison Russell, Dylan Graham, and Ellie Kate Baldridge. And now for your senior high cheer squad, Abby Felkins, Erica Johnson, Jada Diaz, Kristen Parnell, Abby Tippett, Ella Sloan, Macy Ronnie, Chloe Serrato, Gracie Lehman, Mally Phelps, Abby Tittle, Ashlyn Jones, Sienna Rucker, Abigail Hall, Grace Madden, Kalasia Cunningham, and Cadence Whitlow.
We also would like to introduce the Sabre team members here today. Cadet Staff Sergeant William White. Commanding Cadet Second Lieutenant Avery Hausman-Taku. Cadet Carter Powell. Cadet Staff Sergeant Connor Powell. Cadet Captain Logan Pulver. Cadet Second Lieutenant Adam Rashaw. And Cadet Captain Jared White. Now we will begin the Homecoming Corps presentation. 8th grade maid, Lindley Hausman-Taku, escorted by Gary Tabor. Lindley's parents are Megan Hausman and George Taku. She is involved in student council, Lady Warrior basketball, and track. Her hobbies include hanging out with friends and family, traveling, swimming, and going to church. In the future, Lindley would like to attend college, travel the world, and become a physical therapist. 8th grade maid, Lindley Hausman-Taku. 8th grade maid, Kaylison Williams, escorted by Chad Williams. Kaylison's parents are Chad and Story Williams. She is a member of student council and co-captain of the junior high cheer team. She enjoys dancing, reading, traveling, and hanging out with friends and family. Kaylison's future plans include attending college and one day having her own dance studio. 8th grade maid, Kaylison Williams. We love you!
9th grade maid, Madeline Easley, escorted by Blake Easley. Madeline's parents are Jamie and Eric Boyd, and Blake and Ellie Easley. She is a member of FCA, Lady Warrior Volleyball, and the Junior High Cheer Team. Madeline enjoys playing sports, photography, and hanging out with friends and family. She plans to attend the University of Arkansas and then attend veterinarian school. 9th grade maid, Madeline Easley. 9th grade maid, Veda Watkins, escorted by Justin Watkins. Veda's parents are Justin and Brittany Watkins. She is a member of student council and the Westside volleyball, basketball, softball, and cross country teams. She enjoys going to church and hanging out with friends. Veda's future plans are to go to college and become an optometrist. 9th grade maid, Veda Watkins.
10th grade maid, Kirsten Owens, escorted by Justin Jarcho. Kirsten's parents are Justin and Melanie Jarcho. She spends her time hanging with friends and family and watching sunsets. She is a member of the WHS Student Council, National Honor Society, and the CFC Youth Group. Her future plans include attending college to become an elementary school teacher and continuing in ministry at church. 10th grade maid, Kirsten Owens. Tenth grade maid, Ruby Kate Sample, escorted by Chris Sample. Ruby Kate's parents are Stacy Sample Wright and Nathan Wright, and Chris and Amy Sample. At school, she is involved in drama club, National Honor Society, FBLA, golf, and soccer. Ruby Kate's hobbies include reading, watching cheesy rom-coms, and playing with her dog. Her future plans are to attend college for a fashion or business major and to get a hot pink Jeep. 10th grade maid, Ruby Kate Sample.
11th grade maid, Chloe Serrato, escorted by Michael Serrato. Chloe's parents are Michael and Candace Serrato. She is a member of the senior high cheer team, FCA, and serves as an officer of Student Council and National Honor Society. Chloe enjoys shopping, reading, and hanging out with friends and her dog, Sadie. Her future plans are to attend the University of Arkansas and pursue a career in the medical field. 11th grade maid, Chloe Serrato. 11th grade maid, Ashley Henderson, escorted by Steve Henderson. Ashley's parents are Jamie Smith and Sean Henderson. She spends her time running, working with animals, being outdoors, and making memories with her friends and family. She is a member of the Westside track and cross country teams. Ashley is an officer in FFA and a member of the Student Council and National Honor Society. Her future plans include attending Arkansas Tech University, then veterinarian school, to become a traveling exotic animal veterinarian. 11th grade maid, Ashley Henderson.
12th grade maid, Jada Diaz, escorted by Luis Diaz. Jada's parents are Luis and Pamela Diaz. Her hobbies include going to Target with Erica and riding around with friends. Jada is a member of the Lady Warriors softball and senior high cheer teams. She also serves on the WHS Student Council in National Honor Society. Her future plans are to play college softball and pursue a career as a nurse practitioner. 12th grade maid, Jada Diaz. 12th grade maid, Erica Johnson, escorted by Sergeant Dawson Johnson. Erica's parents are Jessica and Eric Johnson. She enjoys singing, reading, going to church, and spending time with her best friend. She is a member of Student Council, Theater, and National Honor Society. Erica also participates on the Lady Warrior volleyball, track, and soccer teams, and is a member of the Senior High Cheer Team. In the future, she plans to attend college and study criminal psychology. 12th grade maid, Erica Johnson.
12th grade maid, Mary Grace Laux, escorted by James Laux. Mary Grace's parents are Selena and James Laux. She is a member of WHS Book Club and Art Club. Mary Grace's hobbies are drawing, playing games, and spending time with her family. Her future plans are to include opening her own bakery and naming it Boo Boo Bakes. 12th grade maid, Mary Grace Laux. 12th grade maid, Georgia Spinks, escorted by Joey Spinks. Georgia's parents are Joey and Jenny Spinks. She is involved in Westside volleyball, basketball, and track. Georgia is a member of student council, FCA, and yearbook staff. Her hobbies are art, trying new coffee drinks with her sister, and Bible journaling. Georgia's future plans are to find a career that she is passionate about, take time to travel, and continue to grow closer to Jesus. 12th grade maid, Georgia Spinks. The crowns are carried by Jet Ryan Tubbs. Jet Ryan is in second grade at WES. His parents are Julie and Jeffrey Tubbs. He enjoys sports, reading, and fishing. In the future, Jet Ryan plans to attend the University of Arkansas and become a National Geographic Explorer. The flowers are carried by Kate Davis and Layla Earnhardt. Kate is in second grade. Her parents are Drew and Laura Davis. Her hobbies are cheer, solving math problems, going to church, and playing with friends. Kate's activities are cheering at Jonesboro Gymnastics Academy and being a member of the First United Methodist Church. In the future, she wants to be a cheerleader and a hairdresser. Layla is also in second grade. Her parents are Chris and Bree Earnhardt. She enjoys playing with friends and her baby brother. Her activities are soccer, softball, and gymnastics. In the future, Layla wants to be a scientist.
This year's homecoming king is Darvin Fowler. Darvin's parents are Mildred Jordan and David Fowler. He enjoys playing football and spending time with friends. He is also a member of the WHS football and basketball teams. In the future, Darvin wants to become a football coach. Homecoming King, Darvin Fowler. We will now announce the Maid of Honor and Queen. The 2022 Football Homecoming Maid of Honor is Erica Johnson. Congratulations, Erica. And your 2022 Football Homecoming Queen is Mary Grace Lout. Congratulations to our homecoming king and queen, Darvin Fowler and Mary Grace Lout.
Congratulations to the 2022 Football Homecoming Corps. We would like to thank the administrators, faculty, and staff for all of their help in making this homecoming week a success. Go Warriors!